Hi, thanks for watching the new video blog. Living a simple life is one of the main goals that I have now for the future. And it's funny because it's a goal that you need less of. It's not a goal that you want to achieve more of, you want to achieve less. You want to live simpler. So you want to leave a lot of things that are bothering you, that are pressing on you, onto your shoulders, and you just leave it. So your life becomes more simple. To make your life more simple is the way that you can survive in this world. We are brought up with the idea that we only need to get more, that we need to improve ourselves, that we need to buy things added to who we are and what we are, just a natural being, nature, we are nature, and that somehow we have all these artificial things that are building us up, making us more than we are. You're supposed to be at 60 or 70 like complete. You have worked all your life, now you're like some sort of superhuman. But maybe in the way of you paid your house off maybe, and you had some experience in for holidays or something, or you did buy some fancy cars, but in the end you paid with your body, with your health. And if you live a simple life, you don't have to pay with your health to obtain all these things that are basically worthless, because it's not who you are. You are a natural being and you are natural. You are already good as you are. You don't need to do this improvement because you are already who you are. You are natural. You are perfect. So that's one thing that I obtain, is to realize this every day and try to live in a simple life, so that I don't have these worries, I don't have to pay with my health to obtain things that are worthless anyway, because you are already perfect. You don't need all these fancy tools, all these toys maybe. Many times people just want to have toys, like a boat or a golf stick or a shiny car or a big studio where they can play music or do whatever. It's unnecessary. You don't need to strive for things because you already are perfect. Of course, this is shocking to many people because they can live now. They can be who they are now. They don't have to wait. They don't have to work for things that are not even becoming theirs. No, they are here now. You should enjoy your natural state because you can enjoy it every day. You don't have to wait. You don't have to maintain it. And to live a simpler life is doing that. You are getting rid of all these fantasies of all obtaining all these materialistic luxurious things, and you enjoy yourself right now. You enjoy life, nature, right now. Living a simpler life is rejecting all these things, also rejecting all the interest in it. So you're basically, what you're doing is, when you see something that you might want, you start to question, well, wait, is this going to the goals that I have? No, it's not. It's just misleading myself. And you have to ground yourself back into your natural being. And to live a simpler life is doing this. It's easy. You just have to get rid of many things. You can sell all these things that you don't need, and you can basically go back to wanting less and feeling more right now. You should be busy with yourself now. And that's what I notice when I see people consuming. It's something that you want to do for the future. It's not something that you do now. You look at something and think, okay, I want to have this. And to have this means in the future. So it's misleading you from your current state. It's not focusing you, grounding you on who you are now. So it's very important, if you want to live a simple life, this is one of the things that you have to focus on constantly. Am I misleading myself, or am I grounding myself? Am I living in the future, or am I living right now? So that was it for today. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.